Ezekiel must be pretty mad about what you did to her children. Don't worry about her, though. Just do what you came to do. Next up is Sariel's realm. Enoch manages to defeat Ezekiel's beloved servant beasts, leaves her realm, and heads for the next level of the tower. Hey, we're at Sariel's place now. He's having trouble figuring out which one.
Sariel's beloved. Those poor souls are doomed to remain by Sariel even after they die.
Do you really think you can make it past him? You don't know anything about this world.
More. You're only human.
Everything's fine.
He's hanging in there. Yeah, because he has to think about which enemies to steal weapons from. Right. Catch you later.
He's suicidal.
What an idiot.